Right, welcome to Drive Time. This is episode 2B. Not that that matters. It's a sunny, gorgeous Monday afternoon. Middle of the day, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard. About, I would say, 40s. Low to mid 40s, if I had to guess. But sunny, so it's very pleasant out. I hope you can tell that from the video feed, if you're watching the video feed. This show is also excerpted as part of the podcast that is I've decided is not going to have a regular air time. I'm just going to make them whenever I get them done and post them. Liberating thought right there that I had to just kind of post podcasts whenever they're done, whenever that may be. But this part of the podcast is going to be broken down, and so I'll use these in various podcast pieces, and they'll link back. But they'll be on YouTube first, and if that's where you're watching this on YouTube and not somewhere else, then which is probably where I'm guessing that's happening. Then thank you for tuning in and checking out the show. It's actually a rehash of an old show and an old idea that I had. And this morning I was a little bit, if you follow the program, episode 2A, you can Google that probably, I'm not sure. I might, it's probably a way to, here's something I want to talk about. YouTube is great in that it's very freeing. I feel like I messed around with some of my appropriated type content artwork on other just to be funny and just to have a different look. I started a Daily Motion account, and so I was uploading some videos to that, and they suspended my account without really saying why. But I had some some appropriated video and some somewhat offensive video, but nothing that wasn't alerted. It wasn't like I didn't check. You could check off if it had adult content or not, and I thought that was within the rules. They didn't really specify, so I decided to say fuck that, and I didn't even follow up with them. I just started posting those same videos on YouTube, and YouTube's good like that. I have a limited account with YouTube because of all the appropriated and third-party copyright claims against some of my work, which is just kind of BS in a lot of ways. I'm not sure how or what that means. I think if ads play on my channels, somebody gets maybe a penny here and there. I don't care. But the only thing it does limit is I can't do two things. I can't function as my main user account. I can't do Google Hangouts, live Google, like kind of live stream via that. Not that that's even the best option for that kind of thing. But I also can't. You have to have a good account and good standing to upload videos longer than 15 minutes. So I have a Vimeo account that I do a lot of longer form project stuff, which is vimeo.com/VH1. I swear to you that I own that. That is my official Vernon Howe account at Vimeo. I don't know if I mentioned it before on air, but that is one of my prouder moments in securing handles online, is that I am the owner of Vimeo.com/VH1, and you're at my page with all my stuff. And what was I saying? Oh yeah, the YouTube kind of all the place as usual, but more so even. YouTube.com doesn't really. One thing I don't like about it is that you can't set it up tag when you tag something. See, when you tag, the idea of tagging something, I think, is there's two ideas. One is for search results, and one is for organization of the user. So when you tag like a blog post, you're creating a tag, which is a link set basically to that topic. When you use a tag in YouTube, you don't get, you're not creating a link, you're creating just a, you're generating more search results to those topics. So you're trying to show up in search results by listing that, that listing. Let's say I want to, if I want to, I wrote a song and I think it sounds like Talking Heads, and I put Talking Heads as a tag, it might show up if someone's looking for Talking Heads on YouTube in like the sidebar or something. But that I wish there was a little bit of a way to tag it in the blog sense on YouTube. I think that'd be interesting. But that's okay. You could just embed all the videos and then create a tag with the I'm trying to do things as efficiently as possible. And I realized I didn't have any kind of, there's probably no good 2-minute block of content there. I'll have to edit this, you know, chop it up, chop and screw it up, doodly-doo. Oh, fuck. I found my flash drive that I was looking for in episode 2A. If you want to look at this as a linear program. There's a narrative arc, see? Narrative arc just came, I just closed it, that arc. Begin again in the PM. Oh my god.